Aaron's vlog. Check it.
Anybody out there watch? Good?
More than a year after the Peco House opened its doors, the bloodiest riot in the history of Los Angeles erupted right outside. 19 people were viciously killed.
Aaron's vlog. Whew.